I think my best advice, first of all, would be to build confidence. The second one would be, what's your legacy? You need to be good at something. You can be in anything, but you need to be good at something. You need to bring value. And bringing value means you need to invest in yourself. It can be by knowledge, learning new things. And then from there, you know, you have something that's unique that you're selling from your skills. Number three would be connecting with people. Because when you connect with people, you actually build your confidence, you build on your skills, because you come to know what is happening in the world, what is the world offering. And when you know what is the world offering, you actually appreciate what you have, because you innovating and improving what you know. And then it's bringing in your confidence, because you can do more things.